Cycling with solar bikes around the world, that's something that's very interesting to me. I enjoy the beautiful landscapes as well as meeting new people and the process before traveling with this bike, and that's all about developing my own construction and the perfect bike for this adventure. I'm Kilian.
And I'm Jonas.
And Sunset Sahara will be the adventure of our life. You were truly my lover, but it was over so fast. Just one thing to discover. Oh no, it was never built to last. It's not just the pure fun of riding such an epic bike, but it's also the development of the bike. Therefore, we're using, for example, a solar charge controller to power our motors with the solar panels, and they are components you can find everywhere on the internet, and we decided to use them for that purpose. We are now 8 days in the race and the weather is very mixed. The last few days were quite hard for our legs. When we crossed the Pyrenees, it was raining, it was freezing cold, but now we are finally on our way to Maroc. To our advantage, we have an automatic tilting system that orientates the panel to the sun, and that way we can increase our solar production every day, and we hope to keep up with the others. Wish that I could stay, wish for this moment to never go away. You're a beautiful sight in the summer night, and you can't put up a fight in the misty light. I hope we got you excited for our solar adventure. Our next destination is the Sahara, and we will bring you with us. So follow the Sun Trip as well as my account, Kilian Weigand, and we see you in the next video.